RNLI headquarters here on the left. You're not, you can see it probably, but that's where it is on the left hand side. That was a bank there, that ugly concrete thing in front, but I don't know what it is now. So we got Paul Park on our right hand side. I was going to go through there actually, but I cannot get under the bridge at the other end. I know that's too low. You could just get a car under there, so this thing would definitely would not fit. So that kind of ruled that out. Don't look like I'm going to get myself a kettle anywhere. I just can't think of anywhere where I could possibly buy one. There's just nowhere. Alternative would be a DIY shop. Actually, I might just do that. I might just go and get one from the DIY shop. I know where I can find one of them. It's going to have to be, I can't think of the name of it now. One of the more, is it B&Q? I don't know, it could be B&Q. I think it is B&Q. By the overpass there. I think that's the only place that's going to be likely. It's no good going to Tesco's, they won't sell things like that there. Thank you. down this particular road for a long, long time. I don't know how many years. So many years ago, I cannot remember. Well, I know it was a damn long time ago. Well, I hope you're a bit as bored as I am by this trip. It is rather boring, actually, I'll admit. But for those of you that have never been round this neck of the woods before, you might find it semi-interesting. Come on in, lights. There's nothing coming. Why are you still on red? There you go. Just sit there somewhere in I think it's pretty sure it's B&Q. I reckon I might get myself a little alley kettle in there. That means I'll have two of them, but still, it's no biggie. I can keep one in here, keep one at home. Or keep one where I live, I should say. But right now I'm living in here. My little Iveco Irish bus. I'm quite happy to be out here today, just to get away from that place. Fleets Bridge Industrial Estate. Fleets Industrial Estate, I should say. That's Fleets Bridge there. Going up towards is B&Q. I did get that right, and they are open. Right, now here I might be able to buy myself a kettle. What a fool I was not to remember to bring it. That'll teach me to use my damn head a bit. Kitchens. Oh, wait a minute. Kitchens. Better off in there. In here. Well, I'll try this place now I'm in here. Well, that looks a bit exclusive. Don't look like the sort of place where one could buy a kettle. So we're going to try in here. Crust to have aluminium kettles. We can only try over here, I suppose. No kettles, I'm afraid, but I got a saucepan, which is just about as good. Not really very satisfactory, but it's better than nothing. At least I can have a hot drink now. Something's gone right today. We have a green light. Oh, I'm going to have to put some music on. I think this is boring, just sat here. Nobody to talk to but myself. If I can get the damn thing to work as it should. I don't seem to want to play ball today. Come on. Stupid thing. It's got radio. It keeps reverting to radio, and I cannot stand radio for the rubbish they play on there. Just pure garbage. I like my own music. I listen to these inane idiots that call themselves TV radio presenters. They're just inane morons that play moronic crap that they call music. But it's not. Ah, there we go. There we go. Let's get some sense here. Oh, this won't get any, this certainly will not get any copyrights, I shouldn't think. I'd be surprised if it did. I don't mind this. It's a repeat of the Aizu Wakamatsu Station announcer in deepest, darkest Japan. But I don't mind that. I like Japanese railways, and I love the Japanese, so that's fine with me. And we have another green light. Well, we're kind of back en route. Shop, Mr. Tesco. Here's the railway arch going up towards. Can't remember where it's going up towards then. I do know, but I've forgotten. This slipped my mind for a second. also with a rather select part of Poole, between Poole and Bournemouth, where all the moneyed people live. And we're going to go somewhere in a minute where there's even more money. Like ultra money. Right, this is Evening Hill in Poole. Heading down towards Sandbanks and the Chain Ferry. There's a big old boat just going out. I can see it, but you won't be able to, unfortunately. I must get another camera mount in here so you can see more of what's going on around me. I'll get that sorted out at some point. Right now we're stuck on these temporary lights. Was, I think it was a car lorry transporter. I can see it, but not very well. I got my eyes on the road, obviously. So it's to my right. You can probably see the water now. As we head down towards Sandbanks, you'll probably see. Oh, I don't know what that is. Weird looking bloody thing. I don't know what it is. Strange looking bloody shit. Made this one way or something. Oh, another set of lights, can you believe it? Can you believe it? It's the second blues and twos we've seen today, both ambulances. Sure, I don't come back this way, that's for sure. Oh, I get this hat too, it's a bit work along here. What it is, I don't know. It's more for sewerage, I think. But it could be, though. Yeah. I think of it, I must apologise for the loud bang, for the loud banging and clattering noises. They are quite real, obviously, but they're not quite as bad as they sound on the video. They always sound worse on the video than they do in the actual real life, so... But I apologise for them nonetheless, because they're annoying. Cranes I've ever seen. Weird contraption. Obviously it works, but you don't look none too safe to me. Quite a lot of construction or reconstruction work down here lately. So there must be still plenty of money about. Not that it bothers me. I don't lust for money. I lust for the wrong things, but money's not one of them. Nice to have it, but I don't make it a god. Turn that off now, the music, so I can speak and obviously not have that distract. Hopefully there'll be somewhere to park, probably won't be this time of day, because you get all the sightseers down here want to have a look at what's going on. Not that I blame them. I'm not going on the ferry, so I don't want to go that way. Just missed that ship. You'll see the tail end of it. Oh, is this a ferry of some sort? This is going to be fun. Yeah, you can go that way, mate. Oh, he's going. Keep jolly good, mate. to get a bit of filming done while I'm here.
Get me camera on. Short that out for later.